Hi, everyone. It's Kuna here. How are you today? I'm live from MacDuff Castle in Fife. It's next to the sea as well. And I hope everybody's doing well. I just come here to say hello quickly. I come here for a walk. It seems to be draining, but stop me. Rather get out about than sit in the house anyway. I hope everyone doing well, and thanks very much for watching. If you're still there, I haven't seen anyone yet. I don't know if it's going to work. Reflect upon the world. Sakuna, hi, my dear. How are you? So nice to see you, my friend. How are you today? Have a look around at this MacDuff Castle. It's 14th century built. And well, the story is longer than that. It actually started probably early 10th, 11th century. And welcome, Kwok Ha Kiang TV. Welcome, my friend. Dan Anderson. Hello, my dear friend. Hello, Dan. And Crafting with Furly. Swadi Ka, my beautiful friend. Thank you very much for joining me, everyone. And let me tell you a little bit of story here. It might not. Hello, man back. Hello, my dear friend, everyone. Anyone don't know each other, please feel free to say hi. And I really appreciate it you join me today. Right, I'm going to tell you a little bit of the castle. How you, my sister? I hope you're doing well. Doing food and so awesome. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. And hello, chat from Coffee and Furly. If anyone don't know each other, please feel free to say hi. Hello, man back. Grab him his channel in Vietnam. It's very good. And Ko Ha Kiang TV in Vietnam, please grab his channel too. Reflect upon the world, please grab his channel. It's a very nice channel. And then Anderson, his musical channel is very good too. Crafting with Furly is very nice. And Gong Ha Kiang TV still there. Get his channel. Wisdom TV Nigerian. Hi, my friend. Welcome, welcome. And we go and see Sep Nua Kwai San. Sui Chang, khob kun mak na ka, swadi ka. Super Mom Go, hi sis, Bud Clean. Welcome everyone. Hand Pay Jackpot. And anyone here don't know each other, please feel free to grab each other. You know what to do. I might not able to. I'm going to try to go up here to see the castle here. Okay. MacDuff Castle is in Wimbley, but Kliang Hai Dian, he said it belonged to the powerful family called MacDuff family, who actually earned this castle in 1400. And the King Edward I from England visited it in 1303. That's a long time ago, wasn't it? But later, Robert the Bruce joined this castle. And for some reason, the order to destroy it, I will put in the information for you guys to see. For some reason, he ordered to destroy it. And someone called Sir John Wemyss, he also bought it in 1637. That could be related family. So this, what you see here is 14th century. It's 14th century structure. Might not much to see. I go up to see the front first, and I go to walk around the back. It say here, statue for monument, ancient monument. And see the side. See this, everyone? What you see here is 14th century. And it's built by the late sandstone. You can see some of them erosion damaged by the weather. Yeah. And I think this is the fun. That's all we got left. We got a bit of window. It's not a window, is it? Here. By the way, there's a cave nearby here. And welcome everyone. We can go in there, but I can have a look at it. Doesn't stop me looking at it, isn't it? Welcome everybody, Coach Smith Jack, and everyone don't know Shadow Pit, feel free to say hi. I'm going to go and have a look. I'm nosy, I want to see what's inside here. Look like there's a step going up, isn't it? Why are they not open? And there was step going down there. Pity that I can't get in it. Okay, we go out here. I'm gonna go in, have a look on the side now. Go down, have a look here on the side. You still there, everyone? Thanks very much for joining me, by the way. Oh. And here we go on the side, have a wee look. There I am. And so down, I'm Kang. Okay, have a one more look. Kaylin Elliott, thanks very much. What you see here is 14th century structure. So the good thing about it is late sandstone, they last forever, isn't it? Look at that, 4-story high. Yeah, we need to buy the castle and do them up, isn't it? Yeah, want to buy one of these castle and, oh, I don't think I like that then. Anyway. Look at that stone, because it's next to the sea. But here next to the sea, they kind of gone, not the rotten away, but they're not quite, they're still there. It's amazing, isn't it? Still there. Go have a look down here. And what is in here? And this is the other side. Okay, welcome everyone, welcome. What's in here? Oh, no, I'm gonna go in anyway. This is like a cellar. Oh, that's just like a cellar. It's nothing in it. See them? Just like a cellar. Better go out here, I feel spooky. Somebody must be living in there. You can see the bottle. Okay. We seen that. Go and have a look around here. That's the old castle wall as well. They all belong to the castle, this wall. And this other side. Got left, it's amazing. Although it's being auto destroyed by King Macbeth of the Bruce, it's still, some is still here. I think to prevent the use of the wall. That's other side. Okay, what is this cross for? Somebody making this cross. And there is a little bit of something there. I want to see what it is. Past the castle as well, like a storage, isn't it? Somebody being living in there. Probably just homeless people. Right, I'm gonna go up here. I'm gonna have a look at you there. Ah, I'm back, everyone. I'm back. My sweet friend, I'm back. OM Run. Welcome, everyone. And Kaylin Elliott, Wisdom TV Nigerian. Thanks very much for joining my live. Hand page Jack for please grab everybody channel. Grab everyone who in here. Do lick gear. Tear that too. And effect from the world. And Dan Anderson. Kaylin Elias. And everybody welcome to grab each other channel. In other words. And I'm going to take you down. Have a look at the cave down there. On the beach. Could you say the cape, right? The cape should be down there. Studio B, hey, Studio B. And Sen, Maha, and Tat. Welcome, everyone. you don't know each other, please say hi and get to know each other. Please grab all the channel in here if you got time. I'm going to take you down to see the cave. I must see the cave down here. We've seen the castle. We haven't seen the castle quickly. And go down to see the cave. Singing for Greg. Welcome, sis. Please grab her channel too. Bud Clan, OM Ran, Kaylin Elliott, Dan Anderson, Wisdom TV Nigerian. You don't know each other, please grab each other's channel. And you assume you know what to do from here. And go down and see the cave. I think it's still down there. It give me an exercise today and walking, you know. And how's the weather like over there? Here it's raining and still raining. We go down and see the beach. See the beach down there? But what I want to see is the cave. Oh, the heck. There's a lot of step here. I'm not like step. I like exercise, but not too many step. Geez, so. Look at the sea here. Oh, what happened here? I can't see the chat now. I'm going to take down and see the cave down here. Oh my friend, this that's a, you see the sea there? I'll try going down to see. Thinking for character Malia. Say hi to Storo B. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, sis. Thank you very much for joining me. And Wisdom TV Nigerian, thank you for being here. Caitlin Elliott. Bear with me a second. I never been here before, but I heard it's the cave down here. And I want to go and see what, where is it? Lost Cave for MacDuff was the name after the character in Macbeth. Yeah, that's true. And my Emphy, welcome everyone. That's MacDuff Castle we just seen. And MacDuff Castle got a cave down here. You know, I like to see, a cave, but I hope this is the cave. It's worth seeing it because I came down the steps about 89 steps. Say, you see the sea there? Because there had been rain. There's no light here. There's no light. Not like a summer. You know. Right. I'm nearly there. I'm nearly there, everyone. I need it there. Jonathan Cape. Just say Jonathan Cape. So, where Jonathan Capes are down there? I couldn't see. Killisty killed the cat. That's me. Sure about this? There's nothing there. That can't be right, is it? So the cave in the old day, I can see the writing the old day. You see this writing the old day. Here. Okay. The cave's not much to it. And then I'm down to the sea. Look like a really old structure here as well. All around, see all around that. It's all stone. This is where they take the stone to build the castle, isn't it? Red sandstone, all red. And this thing lasts for years, lasts for thousands of years. Oh wow, so over there, see the windmill there? Windmill here. Dulikia Tida Tidato. Thanks very much. I hope Punan is right. Just what I need. Wow, here just it's a shame. We're walking up to Handpay Jackpot. Very nice view. Thank you, my dear. And OM Aran, say hi to everyone. It's not much to it, my friend. I saw the cave, could it be something exciting? But still, hang on a minute. It says still pointing that way. I couldn't see another side. I'm not giving up. I want to see what it is. My friend, I'm going to walk down to see the cave. I hope that's the one I'm talking about. And this, let you see the sea view a wee bit. And welcome, everybody. Welcome. Thanks very much for joining me. The castle got a cave. I can see a little cave like that, but not that. You see that on the side there? Savika Pirosidian. Pirosnius. Welcome, my friend. Welcome one way. Welcome, my. And I take it for a walk here. We stand to be Nigerian. Thank you very much. Oh. I gotta walk through this cave quickly, yeah? I'm not giving up, but I'm here. I'm here. I want to see it. And Bob, Aranda, hi, Suki, stopping by to say hello. Thank you very much. My dear friend, my dear sister, lovely sister. Oh, my beautiful sister, my beautiful friend in here. Oh, my awesome, awesome friends. Now, where's this cave? I'm looking for the cave. Oh, beautiful view, isn't it? Looking, still looking. Oops, sorry. And go up to there, to the top there. Might be down there. Thank you very much for joining me. I'm sorry, a little bit rocky here. It's a bit rough. Singing for creator one. This is dipping sauce for mango carving. Yes. Oh, she's just yummy, isn't it? What one just make? You feel free to say hi to everyone in here. Making friend, everybody. Making friend. Can we start to grow? That's what we are doing. Going up to here, looking for the cave. Oh, that's a cave. So this one's a cave. Okay. Say for right. I couldn't go down. Super Mom Go! Happy day, sis. Happy day to everyone. Oh God. Set to monument. This is the other side as well. So now you see what the cave look like. Cave belong to the castle. None of the world. Not nothing there. You walk through that and enjoy the other side. Okay. It's quite important cave. Why is no swoop in quickly to see what's down there? Nothing down there. Really, nothing. Nothing at all. Okay, I can go now. I'm happy. I'm happy, my friend. I'm happy. I've seen it. So, that's called Jonathan Cape. You're walking back to. I'm going to see another castle today, just down here. nice. It's nice to get our bow, you know that? It's so, so. And then Anderson, who else here? Cutting with Furley. And level 1 UK, it's land as usual. Here everyone, level 1 UK, please get his channel. One wave, please get for channel Barbaranda. Cupping and Furley, get for channel 2, please get for channel 2. And Kevin Elliott, then Anderson, level 1, please get for channel. And his channel. Butterfly, Supermom Go, please get for channel. And Kevin Elliott, get for channel 2. I'm gonna say, come on. Don't do it to me. Don't do it to me. Madam, we meet the young kid. Hi. Ask me. Ask me, everyone. And no running. Freezing cold. And walk in the rain to get here. But it's nice scenery. It's worth seeing it, you know? And it's cold. I'm cold. Oh. I'm cold, but it's worth it. Hope everybody doing well, and thanks very much for joining me. Really appreciate it. It's very nice to see everyone. And you don't know each other, please get the channel, getting to know each other, making friends here, and networking, help each other to grow. That's good, isn't it? Oh, I just wish, you know, it's not raining today, and it not so good for me walking in the rain. And nice to see you, Bob, and wisdom. Everyone is here. Madam running farm, she's a gate, please get her channel. She's nice to meet you all, she said. And I could go back, walk back to the castle now. How are you out there? I hope you would have a nice, better weather than me. Freezing. Very nice to see you all. Thanks very much for joining me. You're awesome friend. Everybody here is so nice. They had a good people in today. And you know, it's nice to connect to a nice people. And they're always going to be there for you. They're always going to support you and connect it with you. That's good to meet a nice people, you know. And I think everybody in here, I know, they're all okay. They're all good people. They're all my friends. They're all nice friends. I love them all. My brother and sister, thank you very much for today, for joining me today. Really appreciate that, walking back in the rain. I like to hear the sea, nice sea, isn't it? I'm going to get up to here, the castle, walk past the castle, go stand at the castle, and then up, go see another one. Hope still got a light. Swap your view. Here, my friend. We're going up here. Going up here now. And when I go up here, I go to. We walk up to see the castle there. That's where it is, where the tree is. But we have to go up to the step again. Here about 89 steps. It's good for me to exercise today. I need it, you know. I need the exercise. Caitlin, single, hello Joe, she said. You still there, my friend? Walk up to the castle. Again. I have to walk really fast. Wow, that's the oil that you see there. See, you see there? It's the oil rig here. Quite a few of them. I'm gonna go up here and then that's it. Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you. Sorika from Dan Anderson. Caitlin, oil rig, yeah, quite a few of them. Quite a few underneath the gun, the gas. Smoking Joe, you hear Smoking Joe? Yeah, Smoking Joe, hi, welcome Joe. My Sophet Thailand 3. Welcome, Michael. ขอบคุณมากค่ะ Welcome, welcome, sister. And I wake up to the, up to the channel, up to the castle. Sutobi, thank you, Sukuna, for the tour. You awesome friend. Thank you very much for joining me today. I went to buy some couple of week, Diane. I'm huff and puff. Not usually have this exercise for years. I need it. I need it, my friend. I need it. Oh. Going up here. Oh. Exercise for me today. Thank you very much for being here. Thank you for your time. And we get to the car, so I could say goodbye. I'll go to another one. Got here, my friend. Got here. Up to the view. There. There's castle there. Okay. Oh. Okay. I'm going to tell you about the castle. We beat panda slot here. I'm too tired. I just come 89 step, my friend. Right, okay. I'm going to go soon, okay. And take a breath, I know. This is MacDuff Castle. It belongs to Wemyss family. They are powerful family in the 13th century. And it was built, some built about 13, but stuck, you see here, 16th century. So I heard in 1400, the King Edward had visit here from England, had visit this castle too. But later on, it being ordered by King Robert the Bruce to destroy that. He joined with the castle owner and destroyed his castle. I think to stop further war to being used, but the castle being used for the war. So they destroyed and the family moving to Milwaukee, to nearby somewhere, the biggest castle than this one. And that was it. Yeah, look like it was built different time. It built in the early one, 10th century, then 13, 14. But structure you see here is a 16, between 14 and 16. See the one with the red sandstone? Anything with the red sandstone? The kind of build, very, the red color. They here built in, you see the fourth step going up there in the window. But because we close up, so we're not allowed to go in and have a look. They've been close up. And apart from sitting up there with the bird, you know, a few birds sitting up there. Because it's raining today, they probably sit up there all day. Okay. I'm going to go to another castle. This one being abandoned around 17th century and have been passing about two, three family. That was it. They in the family, like uncle, brother, and sister. But then they move out to somewhere else. But King Robert the Bruce ordered to destroy it. That was it. Sky, what a put it. Thank you very much. Everyone here in the sky, what a put it. He's looking up in the moon. It's an interesting moon. Please get his channel too if you got time. I'm going to go now to another castle, my friend. And I really. I really like to say thank you to everybody being here. I like to say thank you to everyone for coming to see me today. I really appreciate it. And really like to say you are awesome friend. You are good friend. You are good people today. And I really happy and you here. And thanks very much. ขอบคุณมากนะคะที่เข้ามาดู. Thank you. Thank you. I'm go now. I'm go now, my friend. Thank you very much.